Okay, so now this one's found a home. I've just troubleshooted her and she's passed all of that. Small demo. Dress her and get her ready to be packed in her box. Alright, so let's start this demo. Here's her bag for all this stuff. Her ID. Here's her bottle that she's coming with. I do take off the green one, put on the yellow one. There we go. What she can go home in. I can't find it for me because this band on her foot, it's up to you if you want to take it off. It's just there for the purpose of identifying the babies. So I'm gonna dress her now. I've just showed you that she's all working. And I'll pack all of the bits into the baggie. So her bottle. ID. Green nappy. Shows who I want on. Comes with a dummy. So the dummy can be used as a bottle. It has blue tack on it. You might need to add more blue tack on it depending on if it works or not. And this magnet has to stay the right way. If it goes the other way, it's not going to work. And it's a special type of magnet, not just any free magnet will work. Her X stick, her key. You won't need this key ever unless you're gonna get the baby repaired, but I just include it because it's part of it. Her student care card. That fits. And her charger, which I will try and wrap up nicely or something. Be very careful when charging with these, especially with these chargers that have the ends on them. You need to face it upwards, so lie the baby on their back and have the charger facing upwards, if that makes sense. Like that. I know it's actually facing downwards, but I mean the cord going up towards their head. Have a look at a charging video, possibly. I'm not sure if I have these in it, but I do know I did say something in the last box opening video that I have posted with the little Indian American boy. So there's that. I just have some outfits and the operating handbook, and then I've got a blanket that I can add with her, and there's all of her stuff. Cool. Alright, so I'm running late on time. I'm wrapping the baby up. You can see this is the Japanese female. She's all wrapped in that blanket now, and I made a box. I've cut it down a little bit smaller, so she'll go in there like that. It's actually quite a big box for what I need to put in here, but that's fine. Then I've got this. Oh yeah, there's her care card, charger, nappy, dummy, bottle, ID, key. I haven't gotten on to the lady, it was supposed to post it yesterday, but we haven't agreed she hadn't agreed on the agreement of selling them, so I wasn't posting until that was all good. And then we spoke about getting an extra ID, but she hasn't replied. So I'm not going to hold the order off because there's no actual reason why I would be postponing it. So this is how she will arrive. I actually don't mind that size of box. It's pretty good. And then the lid just goes on top. I know that the lighting is absolutely terrible. There you go. And the lid just slides on like that. And then I'll tape it. And it actually looks like a box. So I'll probably try and use these boxes from now on, if possible. I've got a tag and some tape. And I think that's everything. Cooliosis.